killed someone, Jack.
That man assassinated an innocent girl right in front of him.
You're looking at it as the perspective as you got saved. I'm looking at it as I'm a murderer.
No, okay, you don't get this. This whole shit thing about this shout. You lost a bunch of lives. Two people's lives. You just sit there.
Yes,
that's the only person that had to die that didn't need to.
What was that?
Huh?
I'm a hitman, Mr. Daniels. Do you have any idea how sick somebody has to be in our society to have my profession?
I want to see you suffer because the man responsible for my brother's death is just sitting around like everything's okay. This man, you don't think I'll do it? You don't think I'll do it? I'm gonna blow her brains out right now! If you don't tell me, who are you gonna save?
I still think it's Xavier's fault.
And she's been dead all along!
Stop! Don't you ever talk about Michelle like that again!
You can take that knife and shove it up your-